It's easy to create a speed ramp effect in Avid Media Composer. Check this out. Find a clip with some action that you'd like to use and load it into the source window. I'll use this clip as an example. Within the source window, park the position indicator at the front of the clip. Then press this red overwrite button to edit the clip to an empty sequence. Within the timeline window, find a place where you'd like to slow your clip down. Press the Add Edit button to break the clip into two segments. Then find the place where you'd like the clip to speed up. Press the Add Edit button again. Now you will have three segments with an area in the middle that you can slow down. Navigate over to the project window and click on the purple effect icon tab. Scroll down and look for the Time Warp category. Find the Trim to Fill effect and drag it onto the middle segment within your sequence. Navigate to the upper left corner of the timeline window and click on this Trim button. This takes you into Trim mode. Click on the left side of the Composer window. Notice how the trim handles are now yellow, which indicates that you will be adding or subtracting time. Click and drag the yellow trim handles to the right. When you let go, the middle segment will be slower, and the Avid will display the speed percentage of the segment. Check it out. Okay, so there's one catch. Notice how the Avid slowed down the video content, but not the audio. To fix this, you must process the audio separately to get the segments in sync. Place the position indicator over any section of the audio segment that's in the middle by clicking in this gray timecode area of the timeline window. Navigate to the Tools menu and choose Audio Suite. Within the Audio Suite tool, click on the pull-down menu and choose Timeshift. Click on this purple plug icon. Within the Timeshift window, navigate to the speed parameter. Single-click in the speed percentage box, and the numbers will turn white. Type a new percentage value to match the speed of your clip segment, and press the Enter key. At the top of the Timeshift window, click on the Render button. Then press OK. Okay, there you go. Check it out.